And now, for the second challenge. Welcome to the Lake of Terror. First across its treacherous waters will be the winner.
Prepare to lose, Aquaman.
Great Neptune, a giant seahorse. My aquatic telepathy better work.
He may have gotten away from that seahorse, but I'll set a trap that he'll never get out of. Aquaman! Help!
Black Manta's in bad trouble. I've got to win this race, but I can't just leave him there. Quick, get out!
Thanks for saving me, Aquaman. Sorry, I can't do the same for you.
Bruh.
Aquaman is a silly movie. Some people hate it and others love it. I personally really like it. It's actually one of my favorite DC movies. It's not perfect, but I just have such a blast with it. It stars Jason Momoa as Aquaman, which I think is perfect casting. He's just so fun to watch, and that speaks for the whole movie. Aquaman is such a fun and energetic movie that's really enjoyable to watch. It's a grand and epic film with beautiful visuals, and it's honestly one of the best looking films I've ever seen. The cinematography, action, and camera movement are all so vibrant and energetic that they give the movie more of its own personality. I do really like the film, but it's definitely not perfect. You know how sometimes in comic book movies, they have more than one villain? The Amazing Spider-Man 2 and Spider-Man 3 both did that, though I really like Spider-Man 3. But the point is that it can make a movie feel really messy. Aquaman has two villains, which are Black Manta and Ocean Master. Both forgettable villains, especially Black Manta. They both have realistic and understandable motivations, but they never got enough time to really be fleshed out. Though it seems like Black Manta will be the main villain for Aquaman 2, which I'm really looking forward to.
Wow.
Another flaw I have is this scene.
Are you saying they executed her?
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
So overall, Aquaman is such a fun film. I get that it's flawed, but I don't really care. It's really entertaining and it's a blast to watch. Again, it's also got some amazing shots and sequences. So yeah, chef's kiss. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody. Let me know down below what you think of Aquaman and subscribe to the channel. Now, time for the epic battle between Aquaman and Black Manta to begin.